Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
So here we go. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre backs. Milan Pjanic starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Nicely played through ball. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first, quite easily, actually. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Onto the attack now. Tackle goes in. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
This could be it. Here's the chance.
How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled with the way they... got the lead here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Out for a throw. And over the touchline. Claudio Marchisio. Well, they're in a good position here. Chiellini. Alessandro. Pereira. Miralem Pjanic. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Crisp defending there. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Now Dani Alves. Pereira.
being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
This could be. Going to try one now.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Still under challenge here, Juventus. They're not quite at the real peak of their performance. And they'll be hoping that they can just push aside some of the cobwebs, I think, that they've shown in the first half and give it the real gun in the second half.
Into the attacking third.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Tackle here.
2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes added time.
Letting the shot go!
Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it, to get on level terms. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's half-time. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Maxwell Cornet to be replaced by 11, Rashid Gazza.
Juventus a half-time lead, but it doesn't guarantee anything. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Two and having a little game of their own here.
Well, he could be in. In with a chance.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. Yanga and Biwa. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Pereira.
Attacking now. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Fabio Marchisio.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Substitution about to happen. On the attack here. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Pereira.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Coming off the pitch, number 14, Sergio Dyer. And number 7, Conor Gray. To be replaced by number 8, Corentin Tolisso. And number 12.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Gets his foot in there. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Here's a chance to attack. Some options now for the pass. Oh, good through ball. And the cross is in. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And he heads it for goal.
Fantastic goal!
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yeah, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Comes in with a tackle. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Chiellini.
is Alexandro.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And very confident to get the game moving again. It goes out wide again. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Well, the job almost done by the team, and the supporters are recognising what they've seen today. They're very pleased with their players.
Well, they are, and I think there'll be an almighty racket when that final whistle goes, if the support all through the match is anything to go by.
It's gone out for a throw. Strong challenge.
Much happier times for Juventus these days. Fantastic Serie A triumph in the 11-12 season, and they're building on that and looking extremely good here with a very controlled performance.
Please, give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 21, Paulo Dybala.
Good pass, getting it forward. And in he goes with the tackle. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Claudio Marchisio.
Miralem Pjanic.
Juventus have got...